It's two accidents the FedEx truck has caused. Actually still running.